Sadia and welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I'll be sharing 7 self-care habits that can drastically change your life. I am a strong believer that if you want to achieve something big in your life, you do not have to include very big, drastic lifestyle changes into your life. It's all about small habits or small lifestyle changes that can bring about huge difference in your life. I think it's all about small habits, small little habits which you can include in your life daily, and it can bring about really, really huge difference. And I have seen it in my personal life, and so I thought of sharing it with you all here in this video. And I have also shared a lot of other habits also in my previous videos. I'll make sure to link them in the description box, so do watch the other videos related to habits. And I also have a video in which I have shared how you can build a habit, how you can build any new productive habit, how you can build it. So I'll make sure to link that video as well in the description box, so do make sure to check it out. And yeah, without further ado, let's get started with the video. So tip number one is that you should have at least one fruit every single day. You must have heard or read that an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Yes, this is totally true, as fruits play a very important role in our lives. Eating more fruits is an excellent way of improving our overall health and reducing the risk of diseases. Recently, I have built this habit of eating one full plate of fruits and dry fruits early in the morning. So having these fruits and dry fruits early in the morning as my breakfast definitely charges me up for the entire day. It definitely sets my mood, and I feel really good in the morning when I have fruits. So I try to have a variety of fruits. I keep changing the fruits. I try different fruits like kiwi, chiku, apple, banana, and all these fruits. So you can also try having fruits as your breakfast. Definitely it helps a lot, and we all know that fruits are an excellent source of, you know, essential vitamins, minerals, fibers, and whatnot. And the water content in fruits is also high, so it's really good for your skin also. It helps in glowing your skin. It's also good for your brain. So eat lots of fruits and it will be very helpful. The next tip is that you should listen to podcasts or affirmations or any sort of audiobooks while you're working or you're traveling. When you're doing tasks like cleaning your room or making your bed, or tasks where you do not have to think much, why not just put your earphones or earpods in your ears and listen to some podcast or some audiobooks or some affirmations? It definitely helps. It helps a lot. The next tip is that you should meditate every single day at least for 5 minutes. Meditation can give you a sense of calm, peace, and balance, and it definitely helps in calming your mind. It helps in mental peace as well. And you know, I've been meditating for at least 10-15 minutes every single day for the past few months, and trust me, there is a change. So do consider meditating every single day. If there's one thing that you should take from this video, it has to be this, that meditate every single day at least for 5 minutes. Trust me, you will see a difference in your life. Trust me. The next tip is that you should go out at least for a walk, or go to your terrace for a walk, or you know, just to get some fresh air. Getting fresh air or just going out has surprisingly many health benefits. Trust me, sitting just indoors and sitting in the same place can definitely ruin your mood, or it can definitely be quite depressing. So just go out and have some fresh air every day, at least once in a few days, and go meet your friends or just go for a walk or just go to your terrace. Try to change your mood, and you know, your productivity level will increase 100 times more. Trust me on that. So just even you go, if you open your window and just, you know, breathe some outside air, it will bring a change. Trust me. One of the best hobbies one can have is that of gardening, because gardening is such a therapeutic task. You know, it's like your baby. You take care of it, you water it every single day, you just feel so good looking at it. They are like your baby. So trust me, growing a plant or taking care of plant will teach you so many things, and obviously it will uplift your mood whenever you look at those plants. So yeah, just grow a plant, at least one small plant. You know, money plant is the easiest plant one can grow, so try to just grow it in your home. It will also beautify your room, so grow a plant. The next tip is that you should have a water bottle at your site. Consider this a tip that if you want to drink more water and if you want to stay hydrated, and we all know the benefits of drinking water, it's good for skin and good for health and everything. So if you want to drink more water, keep a water bottle at your side, because the easier, the more handy a bottle is, the more you would want to drink water, because most of the times we are very bored or tired to go get out of a table and drink water. So just have a bottle at your side. The next tip is that you should read at least one page every single day. I've always been a person who never liked reading books or novels, but I have recently started reading books, and trust me, you should too, because there are many inspirational people out there who have written books which have a lot of knowledge which we will take years and years to figure out. So it's better to just read book and gain all the knowledge these inspirational people have for us. So read a book, at least one page. Trust me, there's so much to learn from such books. So that is it for today's video. I really hope you like this video. I had so much fun making this video. I tried to make it a little different. So I really hope you like the video, how it turned out, the videography, the editing. If you liked it, please let me know in the comment section. I would love to have some sort of feedback from you all. So do comment down, and I'll see you guys next time. And I love you guys. Bye. And also don't forget to like this video and comment down, and also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Bye.